And let's throw this up in the corner. Just that, there you go. I really like that. So we are here again. I'm gonna let that run. So, to recap, So, just recap on what we did last time. We have taken and revamped this villager house. So, this is base. This is what it looks like now. Now, I have expanded everything. I am lacking an iron leggings, so I'm just gonna bring this sword to. Actually, no, it could come in handy soon. Okay. Easy access to up here. I know it kind of looks like a shop. Ooh. So, that was a chunk rendering error. Good bridge. I can make a good bit out of this. Hold on. I gotta reload Minecraft really quick. For copyright reasons. find the recipe for arrows. I think it's stone or gravel sticking in a feather. Not sure because I don't have any feathers or gravel. Well, flint. Do slash spawn point really quick. Pretty neat furniture there. Starts to become plains. Plains biome that is here, and then what looks like that pond. It's a good place for getting some gravel. Got our first flint. Let's see, I can go that way a couple more blocks. Oh, yes. Gravel wall. Keep missing the staircase. Okay. And we got a good amount of this. And we got a good amount of gravel. So let's see. Let's get out of that menu. Let's put that. pretty much have some sticks I can use. And I can make a couple more. And then I got 21 arrows. There's a way, that way, that way, that way. This torch should be. Oh. Extra slot open. So oof. That was like brutal. And they're at my door. Darn it. Got some more bones. All that food can go in there. That dirt can pretty much go in there for right now. I don't know why I have rotten flesh in here. I think I can make some more other stuff. I wouldn't be able to make anything. Ooh. this? Hold on. Get those two stopped. Okay. A little bit more there. Okay, what's day rises? Actually, there's these. If I can get some more of that black wool, I can make a bed in no time. I will. Actually, we'll replace those with dirt. Because it would be nice to, have light still. Oof, that was kind of brutal. Okay, there's that there. That's what I was missing. That one sure now has some use. Okay, I just need one more of those, and I'm good. Uh-huh. Yikes. I got enough to do. A bed now, let's stuff that there and there. That there too. Darn, I need a plank, or I need two more planks of wood. I've got trees all around here. I will need to make a mining run. Okay, now I can speed the process up. Let's see. I'm more than likely not going to. I need the bow, but it's useful to have on. Got some egg. Get back here. Pesky one. And quite a bit of cows. Okay, we can do this. Oh, wait, no, that's just a little crack thing. There's something over here. Is there a way to get down here? By the looks of it, there's no way to get down there. Oh. Hey. committed suicide. Ooh. Oh. Here's an entrance. Right. I'll make up another furnace. Enderman likes this place for sure. Need some of this to get a foothold all out here. Some granite. That bed to skip today, because it's getting dangerous. Okay, had to find something. Actually, why am I doing that? Bed. So, let's see. That's never been a hurt. I mean, realistically, I could have huddled down in a hut like this, but eh. Or huddled down in here. And, yeah. What do you have? Screw that. Oh, well, there's 64 coal. So, ew. Used to doing mighty darn it. Since I got so much coal, I can carry it around. Actually, I'm gonna get another furnace running using this coal here to smelt logs into charcoal. Before I do that, I'm gonna get a lot more wood. That way it's not wasted. It's bad to waste. We're gonna also need to get more sticks. And I'll just upgrade the axe to stone, why not? Now I use the axe to I don't know, make one charcoal already. Okay. Set that there. Yeah, quite a bit more. Wood here. Let's see. I mean, iron axe would have been worth it, but I want to get iron gear. Okay. Okay. I can dismantle one of these huts. Just leave the glass hanging around. You know. I mean, these huts are useful. Trying to look like just a concrete base was a table. That's basically all it is here. I can use this. That's legit, stripped down. I mean, you got two floating windows from that. Got 50 wood from that. Which is actually pretty darn amazing. Here actually. Let it cook down. There's more logs in that house than there was planks. Interesting. Get in our door. Got two of these. I can do two plants. Got some more chicken. Eight. Per coal. I'm gonna be condensing these down to coal blocks. So I'm gonna have seven coal hanging, eight coal hanging around. Just means that there'll be the coal that I use miscellaneously for stuffs. That was an interesting glitch. It's been 45 minutes already, and it feels like I have only done one or two things. Creeper lose sight of me temporarily. It will see me. Hey, free dirt and wood. At the expense of like a quarter of a heart. That dirt's good for clearing up. I will sadly have to end it here. Yeah. Let's see.